191 countries are pooling their resources. 191 countries are putting security on the forefront. 191 countries are setting political differences aside. 191 countries are coming together in the fight against cyber threats.
The leadership of the Malaysian government and the way they've not only built their technology as a nation really become sort of bellwethers in this area of saying, gee, this is where we pull it together and we bring the right people together, we can solve a lot of these problems.
We have to wait in the future when cybercrime and cyber threats are under control. It is vital that we are better connected and more organized than the criminals we are fighting.
Impact organization and structure has a unique opportunity to draw information together in one place.
Well, I think that, you know, providing leadership is one of the key things that Impact can do, and that is providing a standard, providing a resource pool, education.
If we really want to solve these problems, we have to find the criminals, and we have to have the international cooperation between national police forces and to get these guys put away.
With so much of the world's economy dependent on the internet to function, we've made ourselves vulnerable to cyber threats. To meet this growing problem head on, the Malaysian government has launched a new global initiative, International Multilateral Partnership Against Cyber Threats, or IMPACT. Now, less than a year since its inception, IMPACT has made astonishing progress.
We've achieved a number of important milestones. We have assembled some of the best names in industry, in academia. And of course, it was a pleasure to see that the global community of nations has been supporting IMPACT. On the physical side, the important milestone is the facility that you see here today. We're also very happy to have developed the systems that are going to be rolled out progressively to all our member countries.
IMPACT's partnerships with key organizations like the International Telecommunication Union and the UN brings nations together in the interest of national cybersecurity.
The United Nations telecommunications arm, the ITU, has 191 member countries in its belt. The partnership that we have with ITU has made the ITU to declare IMPACT as the home for the global cybersecurity agenda.
IMPACT's Global Response Center is designed to be the foremost cyber threat resource center for the global community.
It has a number of key functions. The first function is to provide early warning to countries of impending threats. And that is very technology-based. We have built intelligence into the system. I echo the views of the Secretary General of the International Telecommunication Union. Dr. Hamadon Touré has a mantra which says the time for talking is over, now is the time to act. If you look at the focus areas in the Charter of IMPACT, almost all the areas have got to do with operations.
In a significant shift of business culture, competing cybersecurity companies are sharing their technology at IMPACT.
We are very pleased with the coalition of cybersecurity companies that are with us in IMPACT. And we are very delighted to see some of the leading names, people like Symantec, Kaspersky Labs, Trend Micro, F-Secure, as we all know, are competitors to one another. They are able to rise above business competition and work together for an altruistic aim. I think this is a very welcome development, and this is something which IMPACT seeks to pave. In order to catch up and address these evolving cyber threats, it's important for IMPACT to be dynamic, to be fluid, and to be responsive. And I feel that one of the important things for us to do in the next 24 months or so is to make sure that our services are evenly rolled out across the global community. Our first priority to make sure that no country is left out, defenseless against cyber threats.
The opening of the IMPACT headquarters is not merely another building launch. It's paving the way for governments, industry and academia to work in concert against cyber threats. It's a platform for the best minds in the industry to collaborate and put up our best defense And for the first time, the world stands a chance of winning the war on cyber threats. IMPACT, the world's first global partnership against cyber threats.